today is the day, guys. Ah! I filmed all yesterday, but I'm just doing the intro filming today. I don't know, so stay tuned for Wednesday or Thursday. Probably Thursday. Oh, there's so many good things to come. Okay, let me introduce myself. First of all, my name is Michaela. My YouTube channel name is Michaela J, and you can follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat, all right here. so you can keep connected and let me know what you think of my videos and give me ideas of what you want to see personally. So thanks for coming to hang out with me today. I am so excited, and this is not my room. I'm in college. I'm a freshman at the University of Nebraska, Lincoln. So I live in dorms, and our dorm lining's really bad, so I'm in like this study room on the main floor. But anyways, that's besides the point. So I'll tell you a little bit about myself first. So my name is Michaela. I was raised in Omaha. I was born in Florida, blah, blah, blah. But I go to school here in Lincoln now, and it's amazing. Use my skill power! Okay. I am a textiles, fashion design, and merchandising major here at Lincoln, which comes with a business administration minor. And then I also added on a French minor because I love France and I love French and, you know, I really love clothes and I really love my friends. I really love you guys because you're all my friends and all my friends are so excited today. So since I'm a fashion major, I was like, what the heck? I should do YouTube because I need to share fashion with the world. And like in Nebraska, there's such a different style and taste in fashion that I felt like it was a need or kind of like something that was necessary to come to Nebraska. We need more YouTubers in Nebraska. We need to bring the West Coast fashion, what's going on also in New York, LA, Paris, Milan, all that good stuff, all in Nebraska. I love to travel. My best friend has traveled for like the last 5 years of her life, and it just kind of got me really into traveling. I used to competitively cheer for 5 years, and we would go to competitions all over the US. So I'm used to going to like Florida, Indianapolis, Chicago, Kansas City, like just kind of. So yeah, I love to travel and I love concerts. I only listen to rap music, so. I have a weird obsession with Drake. I'm in love with him. No biggie, whatever. Who isn't in love with Drake at this point? So,
So this is got to film my outro. Go me. But if you guys like animals, dogs, bunnies, to get a little bit weird, have fun, talk about clothes, life, fitness, food, and everything in between, come hang out on my channel.